Hey guys. So, I've been trying to come up with something to talk about for the live video for today, and I did the gaming one that you guys will see, the visual novel you guys see later on. I did that one before doing this, and I was planning on something, but something else kept coming back to my mind. It's nothing bad, but I am going to go on a tangent on this. 2 years ago, I had joined a YouTube family. Something that I thought I would I don't think I was ever going to say about myself. But I did, nonetheless. This family has been extended for what would normally, if it was a genetic family, it'd be like, what, 2, maybe 3 generations at this point, I'd be the 3rd. But anyway, the YouTube family that I did join, I never expected to. When I first started my channel, I expected to just, you know, do my own thing. For my own sake. Regardless of what the numbers said. But time passes, and you start to realize how important this kind of stuff is. I joined this family, and suddenly, what I thought was just going to be me became a much bigger thing. I started really, truly realizing this during my stream that when I started doing streams again, which I think was about 2 weeks ago, as of this upload. As of the actual recording, it's literally earlier today. But as of the upload, when you guys actually do see this, it was about 2 weeks ago, more or less. Maybe a week and a half. You guys know what I mean. Anyway, I digress. When I started considering this kind of thing, several things crossed my mind. First of all, one thing that this YouTube family really started to allow me to realize is that even though this channel that I'm uploading from is technically, physically, and under many senses my channel, it at the same time isn't. I don't just make me laugh anymore. I don't just entertain me only. I don't just keep these kind of stated videos like the one I'm doing right now on record just for my own sake. Many people watch these videos. More than I ever would have expected. Hell, I'm surprised even 3 people even watch this. Yeah, some of those people are my genetic family, but at the same time, this YouTube family that I am part of now helped me come to just more than that one realization. It's a big realization. It makes it feel like this channel isn't just for me anymore. It's anybody who comes and watches these videos, anyone who comes and just, like, takes the time to even open a video, does a common courtesy for me, regardless of what the thumbs up or thumbs down there says. Especially for nowadays, I mean, doing that, the many thumbs up that I end up getting, or the thumbs downs that I sometimes get, it only shows me one thing. You took the time to watch the video. Or even click on the video. And the YouTube family that I have now kind of shows me that. Within the couple of years that I've been part of this YouTube family, it's really shined a light on me. And almost quite literally, too. The reason I have that light is actually because of a recommendation that was made to me by somebody who commented way earlier on the channel on a video that I actually did remove, and I plan on redoing the series at a point. But I do have a couple of other series that people have requested of me that I need to get to first. Speaking of that, live streams. That's where it was requested. And these live streams that I've the live streams that I started up, I'm glad I did for the reason that that warmth that you get from like a genetic family, a good hearted genetic family, there are a couple different types of families out there. The good, when I mean good hearted, all families are good hearted to their own degree. The one I'm talking about is the kind of family I have, where discipline is there, but they're, you know what, I've created a video on family morals before, that kind of thing. Family that creates those kind of morals, and the people who are part of the YouTube family that I'm part of right now hold similar, if not same, morals, and if they don't, they're at least professional about it. Which, you can always tell when they're the good ones based off the feel that you get of the circumstance or the aura within either the comments section or the live comments at the time, depending on what's going on. Live chats have definitely shown me that. Now, I don't do this many, many shoutouts a lot, but this kind of deserves it. Really, those who are, like, the biggest in family, YouTube family for me, one of them being actual family, no, three of them being actual family. Now, this is not just from live streams, but honestly, the people I have to thank who are part of my YouTube family as well, some of them don't upload, some of them do, would be, first of all, the one who has helped me the most on this channel, D9. As you guys know, for the past two live streams have been me focusing on beating his D9 challenge. Oh my gosh. 800 beats. As of halfway through next week, I believe. Oh my. I've got a lot of work cut out for myself. Nonetheless, I still have him to thank a lot. A lot of the numbers that are on my channel come from him helping me out. Reaching out to the people in his YouTube family, saying, hey, let's go support this channel. Many of you come from him. I know that. And many of you, the fact that you're still here and part of this particular YouTube family as well, it says a lot to me, and it means a lot to me. The fact that you even go to the channel at all. I mean, up front, just by the background, by the link, just once you click the link, you can already tell it's a gaming channel with videos like this on as well. But there are others. First of all, Little Miss Goth. I can't think of one video that always sticks out where you have not commented. And it's much appreciated. And then the gaming videos. Pant Devil, Speed King. Maybe it's not all the time, but I have seen you guys in them at times. Maybe further back in the past, but still. The notable ones are the ones that I'm listing out. The ones who have been there the most for this channel's lifetime. I've done the math. And then there are people who are more IRL people who I definitely know, who have definitely been part of my life with a large impact, who have even been part of this YouTube family. That does actually include D9 as well. He is, well, my best friend outside of my fiance. And, well, Faja or Andrew Wilson. I mean, both of them support the channel, especially these videos, and that's very humbling to me. It tells me that it was a good idea to add these type of videos. Shout out to D9 again for that, because he's the one who inspired me to do that. But outside of those two, Amberball, or the Pink Fox, as you guys may or more well know her as, pushes me to do this because she knows it's something I do really well. She has seen it and laughed at it. Even the live stuff. My dad. Apparently my cousin, Kayla, and my grandmother, all four of them, who are related to me, IRL. Yes, I'm including my fiance as someone who's related to me now, just because of how close we actually are and where things are going from here. But those four individuals, shout out to all four of those as well. And I think this is the ninth shout out. That's probably all those I can really shout out who have made the largest impacts on this channel for me. I never expected, first of all, I'm going to say this, I definitely never expected my dad, my grandmother, or my cousin, any of them, to ever actually support the channel. But the fact that they come at all tells me how much they support it. And it's very humbling to me. And my fiance, the fact that she supports it, well, as I said, she actually does believe I can do what I have already stated. And that on its own is more support than I could have ever asked for. This, the YouTube family that's built, those nine plus the other, which I could go through, good old boy. The thing is, I can't think up of all of them, and some of them are not even publicly known. Another cousin of mine, Rob, or Bobby, I guess, I don't know, same name really, who has been around since almost the very beginning of the better part of this channel. There are several. As of this recording, there are 162 of them, and oh my gosh. That's more than I could have ever expected. I mean, even the newer ones, like, again, good old boy, Daniel Priv, OG Block 301 and Fam, all of these channels that just come to, even if it's just support, that still is humbling to me, and is a big, honestly, family-type aspect when it comes to YouTube itself. The YouTube family that has grown, even though it's just 162 people as of this recording, maybe it'll be a little bit less, maybe a little bit more when this video goes up, I don't know. But the fact that that many people are willing to be there just for support purposes, or for when they're actually consistently there, is very heartwarming to me, and that's what I consider a YouTube family. People who are willing to be there for support purposes, if not more. That's what I do for the D9 Nation. That's what I do if we want to go a bigger channel. How about Attacking Toucans? I'm usually idle, or, you know, if we want to go even bigger, Josh. I can't speak. Jacksepticeye. I was about to say Josh Skepticeye. Oops. But channels like that, I'm there for support. I'm part of those families. Because I will be there for all of them, for better or for worse, until the bitter end. And all those who are there for me here on this channel, just even if it's for support purposes, which I've noticed for the most part it is, which I'm fine with, till the bitter end, is something that really only a family can do. That's IRL. And in this case, it is the same concept. So for all those who have been willing to be part of whatever you want to call this, the a consumer or customer on this nostalgia train, or part of this nostalgia family, whatever you want to call it, thank you, all of you. Seriously, I do mean it. Don't know how long each of you are going to be here. I don't know if it's going to be for however long this channel exists. I don't know, but I'm always going to be grateful for it. It's something that can't just die away. So once again, thank you guys. And thank you for watching this video. What are your guys' thoughts on this whole YouTube family thing? How many YouTube families have you kind of... How many YouTube families have you guys interacted with? For me, for the most part, it is just D9 and all of his family, his YouTube family. And this one, and a couple others that are not as well known, as I said. Jacksepticeye, Tekken 2 cans. There's a long list that I could go through. DGR. I can't list through all of them, but what are some YouTube families that you guys are a part of outside of this one? Let me know if you want to. Don't have to, but if you want to, go ahead and let me know in the comments below. I'm very curious. Like always, please try to keep hate or convoluted statements out of the comments. I always keep an eye on them, and I'd really appreciate it if those could just stay out and just stick with like the cool-hearted, warming statements that I try to, you know, allow. But if you did like this video and you did like what I had to say, make sure to push that like button, and so far you can't see it anymore. If you like these kind of live videos, definitely check out the channel if you have not yet, because I do one every day, at least. Sometimes I miss out on the gaming videos that I try to make a second video, and if I do that, I usually either do one of these, or I'll do two of these within one day. But definitely click on the links on the side of my head if you want to see what I mean, or click on the channel itself if you have not checked it out yet. And if you haven't, honestly, you guys are missing out on a great family that is being built from the ground up, like most. In the meantime, though, I'm going to head off. Once again, shout out to, again, these 9 individuals who have given me the most push, and to all the rest of the 100 and, at this point, 153 individuals who have done the same. Thanks again, guys. Looking forward to seeing what comes next, and I'm looking forward to seeing all of you in another video. Thanks again, and bye for now.